I should probably set that up. Okay, I decided to go ahead and stream this game today, so I wasn't streaming it 2 days in a row. Might not be bored with it. Hello, welcome to the stream. Or I might not forget where I am as easily if I were to stream it now. Right. Am I supposed to go back in here? Okay.
Abby, what about that?
What about what? No, I missed this last time. Or it wasn't there? It's possible it wasn't there. Oh.
Huh. Is that a fire hose? Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
Oh, that's creepy noise. Must be on the other side of this thing. Okay. Lev didn't come with me.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Come on. You got this.
Is there anything up though? This is gonna attract a bunch of monsters or infected. Possibly. It's a large group of infected, likely the ones we need your crew to bring. Oh, wait.
Thank you.
dive in.
Holy shit. That thing was growing into the wall. Until it fucking wasn't. I hate demons. Tell me about it.
I'm gonna leave it on my shotgun for a little bit. Wait, was that not where I was supposed to go? Oh, hello, welcome to the stream. Why would it just let me fall off of that? Where am I supposed to go from here? Alright, what? Sure, just let me randomly fall off the side. That makes perfect sense. What are you?
Thank you, Fedra.
Oh, they brought back the flamethrower? I would have saw that.
Hey,
where you went, or where you were clicking from.
That dragon weapon. It's impressive.
Yeah, it is.
Too bad I only have so many rounds in it.
Let's get out of here. You okay back there?
Yeah.
I guess I could switch this out. It still had two uses under it. Where am I supposed to go from here?
I hate this.
Where do we go from here? This way? I was not that close to that edge. Wait, what? I'm glad I waited to make those.
Okay, progress. Lev, you doing all right?
Yeah.
Are you? Yeah. If I'm being honest, not my best day.
Is it true that Isaac took down the old guard?
Fedra, yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay. Have you ever tortured people?
Lev, let's focus on getting out of here.
I hope that's a no. Well, besides Joel, I guess. There was 55 rounds for that. These loud doors are always so annoying.
Holy shit. There are too many demons. Just keep looking for a way out of here.
Ow.
We did it. We killed that big demon.
Yeah, we did. Come on.
Oh. Did I burn away the the bolts that I stuck into him, though? I guess I did. Oh, there's the one I missed with somehow. I do not know how I lost HP, unless it was because I fell from somewhere earlier.
Bitten back there?
No. Were you?
No.
Your nose sounds like a maybe.
I'm clean. Promise. It's just a lot. You did good.
Oh, that would have been annoying if you would have come through here trying to sneak out. Should have used that pistol on that last one. Instead of wasting my silencer, I guess. Sure, it was basically cleaned out before anyone got here. Is that one of those times I could have snuck around all the
Fuck
infected?
This building. Agreed. You can take your mask off. Thank you. Hospital. It's right there.
We did it.
We sure did.
You see that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of our mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
Here. That doesn't look like it. Look, a bunch of gun parts.
is as far as you go.
But wait, why?
Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
Someone in the water! Trespasser?
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit! She alone? Open the gate!
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
Oh yeah, this is
still getting new recruits.
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers that enter this city.
What you got there?
Splints, tongue depressors, bedpans.
Is there anything surgical?
Saw some stuff like that inside a while back.
Thanks. You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there? Hey.
Abby. They got you out here too?
Yeah, what a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you pick me where I'm supposed to?
Abby. Just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back with the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
Oh, come on, really?
Shit.
Gonna dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bad side. You find one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. Mel doing okay?
Fine.
God, she was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone.
I didn't think I'd have to be sneaking around now.
And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's... Hold up. All clear. So... what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city, where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Worst case, look for ambulances. They're contained, and I've gotten lucky before.
Good idea.
I guess they just didn't want to, or they didn't want to waste these, this part of this level.
May your survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah.
Probably not.
Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this.
Pretty sure I'm supposed to go down there. What's down in here?
Against.
Wait, didn't I have a thing? Oh, they took away my pipe. Just use that. I guess there's gonna be something down here that's gonna make me use up all my bullets. That I could just easily kill with a
pipe. Doesn't look so bad. Surgery then.
feel like I heard something gurgling. What was that?
I wasn't around during the outbreak. We are. Trauma center's gonna be in there. You fought the good fight.
Of course, I put it away before I could click over the back. Because I didn't know there was a back. That was weird.
Come on, give me something. Nada. There has to be something around here.
my concern.
What the fuck did I walk into?
I did not like the sound of that. There's gonna be something ridiculously big up here whenever I get back down, or get out of here.
You need power too. Gotta be a generator around here somewhere. Another one.
Why do they think it was such a good idea? To power everything.
Fuck. It sounds like they're still crawling around in there.
Oh, he fooled me so many times with that trick. Wait, where's the power?
Could use Lev in here. Or Manny. Manny would have been great.
How much does it take to reload this? Or 80 for reload on that. Capacity, burst fire. I'll do reload on this. Wait. Oh, the flamethrower isn't on here. Thank you. the capacity for this one. Four more in the magazine. Sure, I'll just do this. I'm surprised I didn't have to turn the power back on first. Oh, hey, look. 18 parts. Let's make sure that didn't give me enough to upgrade something. Give me exactly enough to upgrade this.
Here goes.
Wouldn't say yes quite yet.
Should make things easier. Now, where the fuck are these medical supplies?
I thought that thing was too far buried in there to do that. Is that not the door that one came out of? Did they automatically shut or something?
Let's see what you got.
Nothing.
For fuck's sake.
It's gonna be in the ambulance.
Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage.
Oh, great. Where are you?
Jesus. What the fuck did this? Get ready to celebrate.
Attacked by big creature. 3, 2, 1. A chase scene.
No!
Thank you. switch my gun. There's still one or two of them. I can't tell. I'm getting tired of this level already.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Grass two boards.
Holy shit. Still alive. Great.
Good.
Oh, fuck this place.
Oh, flamethrower ammo would have been nice, but I don't have my flamethrower equipped. It's just shiny textures.
Okay. No one is ever gonna believe that shit.
You probably wouldn't have believed it either. Ooh, coin. Breath. I'm gonna take a short little break so I can get up and stretch. I'll be back in a few minutes, so I will see y'all then. Okay, I am back. Swapping ammo? It's just now telling me about that? I feel like I need to sneak my way out of here.
Hope Yara's doing okay.
Looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing. I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here. Follow me.
Did she get a boat driving level?
You want to pet her? It's okay. Yeah, see?
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. Check on the girl.
Okay.
Thank you.
So she had a good dream. That's nice.
Just me.
What are you still doing up?
I was changing Yara's bandages.
Can't believe she's on her feet already.
Yeah, well, scars are tough.
What are they fighting about?
Fuck you, Yara. I wouldn't leave you behind.
Lev doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids. But I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right.
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too. Fuck. Abby?
Shirt.
It was in the gift shop.
Are you okay?
How's your arm?
It's better than it was this morning.
Lev coming around?
He will. Do you mind helping me look for him?
Lev! Lev! Come back here, please!
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about our mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him.
Lev! Lev! I'm sorry! Lev, come on out! Lev! Lev? Lev, please come here.
It's a fake door.
Lev? Lev?
Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
He said you were brave.
He's a liar.
I don't know how to thank you.
You don't need to. I did it for me.
You hear that?
Lev!
Are you in here?
This is a big building.
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play.
Hey, girl. What you got there?
She won't hurt you. Okay, watch.
Go get it, girl.
It squeaks.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time.
Yeah, you're so fast.
You want to try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
You're trained to bite on command.
Can I do it again?
I think she would love that.
Do they keep throwing it back and forth for a while?
We should keep looking for him.
Do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much.
Because she didn't ask.
I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. But then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him.
Find something to cheer him up. Come on. Why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders. It's tradition.
Poor kid.
Most of this stuff is gone.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
Well, I guess you can't go down that way. Okay. Outside.
There's gotta be something left around here.
Would have been a good place to put it.
This is cute. See anything worthwhile?
No.
Keep looking.
Probably a shark keychain somewhere. Or plushie.
What about this?
It's perfect. Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby. Will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium, my stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He's down that hallway.
Okay.
Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up.
Couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, coming to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
Too late.
No, it isn't. Look, I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. Happy.
Don't hold hands.
Be happy.
Mel's gonna walk in. Uh-oh.
You hear that?
What's he doing? He's going after her.
After who?
His mom. She's gonna kill him, Abby. Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marina.
Hey,
she just had surgery. I'm fine. How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go.
Okay, then.
There's the marina. How you doing? I'm good. Okay. Do wolves use this place?
We dock some of our boats there.
Okay.
Aha! See, I knew this would be here. Not really. I figured there'd be a collectible here. Oh.
Not making that.
So where do I go from here?
Here. I've got you.
I can do it.
Let's go. Careful. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow back roads.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
None. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. He's got a soft spot for her.
I mean, it's his mom.
No, she won't see it that way.
Hey. Let's see, I can only upgrade this. I guess I'll finish going up here, I guess. I don't know. I don't know if I'll need this or not.
How do we get to the marina from here?
Let's just go around. Down this way.
Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
I mean, it's raining. Can I jump up here? I can. Where did you come from? By the time you get there, just in case.
Stop. I've got it.
That looks heavy.
Okay, go. Go. Way through here. Come on. Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around. Hey, sounds good.
Always locked. Where are you? Since there's a free health kit here.
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it.
can't make arrows.
Yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
This sniper's a fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent a guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
She doesn't have smoke grenades.
Stay low. He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Come on.
What was I thinking?
Trespassers.
What trespassers?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. Hitting us hard.
Why?
Don't know.
No, I'm not going that way.
This way.
See?
I just healed myself. Where'd Manny go?
Go, go!
Can I make it through here?
What next?
Yeah, seriously, what next? Oh, here we go. Excuse me, how did you get over there?
Thank you.
as fuck.
Shit.
Okay, what do you want to do? Let's get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. The car's falling apart! We gotta move! Go! Go!
Fuck, he's good.
No shit. We should be going after them instead of the goddamn island.
How is that still on?
Might be happening right now.
Shit. Manny.
What, was I supposed to be able to see something?
The fuck is he doing?
Shit. He's luring them to us. Get ready. Let's get up to the bridge.
He's doing it again!
I'm glad I miss, or that didn't miss.
Before he runs!
Yeah!
Abby! Hey!
I can't wait to get my hands on this guy.
Where'd he go?
Abby, over here!
I don't see you. Oh.
Oh, shit.
Go ahead. I'll cover you.
Go.
Where did he go?
He couldn't have gone far. Damn it!
Are you serious?
I've lost him!
There he is!
Move on! Fuck!
He's cornered! Manny.
Okay. Screw it. Let's just...
Guessing that's Tommy. Where'd he go? Good thing she came along.
Who was that?
Shit. It doesn't matter. Let's get Levin and get back to the aquarium. Come on. We'll take that boat.
Be a watchtower I can see for miles.
Which way? Where is everyone?
Alright, I know this is probably a little bit shorter than I... Oh, wait. No, we need to Odyssey.
No guards? They don't use this corner of the island.
An Odyssey. Okay. I know this I'm going to end a little bit early today, but it's only by a little bit. But I'm going to go ahead and leave this here so I have make sure I have plenty to play when I play Thursday or Friday. So I'll be back to playing this then. If you're new to the stream, a follow is always appreciated. You can also follow me on Twitter if you would like. But otherwise, thanks for watching. Have a nice rest of your day. And I will see y'all later.